What's good, tea gang? It's your girl Tanya. Told me, and I'm back with another video. Man, I said I'm back with another video. What's good, guys? What's poppin'? First of all, happy new year to my supporters. I pray this year brings us positive growth in every area of our lives, happiness, peace of mind. Amen. So I'm so happy, guys. I'm so happy that I didn't lose nobody. I'm so happy that I made it to 2023. I'm so happy. So this year, guys, I'm going to be bringing you guys great content. Just watch out. And if there's any content you guys would like to see from me, don't hesitate to drop down below. Also, I have a problem with you guys. It's a podcast, tea gang. What's going on? You guys don't engage in my posts. I need this engagement. Let me know that I have real supporters and not ghost supporters. Do you understand? Engage in my posts. Like, comment, like, share. You guys don't do that. But I be seeing your views, but you guys don't engage in my posts. That's not cool. I'm begging you. That's where you can support me and see me grow. If you want to see me grow, please engage in my posts. So like I said, this year I have great content for you guys. I just pray and hope I'm able to execute everything. So as you guys can tell by the title, the other NYSC video that I posted, I noticed that I didn't fill you guys in on what to take to camp. Like, if you are going for NYSC, like if you are registering for NYSC, you need to know these things, like things you need to take to camp. I noticed that I didn't fill you guys in on that. So today I'm going to be filling you guys in on some of the things you would need when you are going to camp. First of all, you are going to need white tees. I mean, they're going to give you when you get to camp, but you will still need to like get some, because I remember that when I was in camp, I used to change like twice a day or three times depending on how dirty I am. And you know, it's white now, it attracts dust. So you need white tees, just buy enough white tees. I think I got like 4 white tees going to camp. White tees and white shorts. I think I got like 4. And then you will need socks too. They will give you other things in camp though, but just need to get them for like extra as you get. So you need socks, buy enough. And then you will need white canvas. But there's this plastic one that we buy. NYSC people, but if you get to market, you will definitely see it. You can't wear your Air Forces or any of that, because who wants to be washing? Because those plastic ones, when you wash it, it's the dust comes off it. Yes, because it's plastic. So who wants to be washing Air Force or all this tennis? I mean, NYSC will give it tennis, but like I didn't wear that tennis because I don't want to be washing it. You can't be putting inside water every day now, because your shoe is definitely going to get dirty. Mind you, I'm saying everything off rip, so bear with me. So when you're going to camp, you need pillow, because they're not going to give you pillow. Well, some people didn't bring pillow though, but me, I did, because I can't just rest on the bed like that. I need pillow. So you need pillow, you need buckets. I took 2 buckets to camp. Yeah, it was enough for me. So you need buckets. This one is so important to me. This one that I'm about to say is really, really important. Potty. I know you're not a baby, but you need potty to camp, because whether you're a girl, whether you're a boy, you need potty, because you cannot be sitting on that. I cannot be sitting on that toilet. Do you know how many people have used that toilet? Do you know how many sets, how many batch have used that toilet? Hell no, can't be me. So if I want to use the toilet, I know I put in my potty. I pee and poo in my potty. Funny how somebody sat on that toilet. Like, she just came and sat on it. Girl, you don't fear infection. Ha. I don't know. Some people, I don't know which kind of mind they have. For you to just go and sit down like that on that toilet. Ha. I'm on. I don't know how though. You don't really need to take muftis. But you need to, maybe like when you want to sleep in the night and all that. They didn't let us wear muftis. We only wear our white tees and shorts. The only time we were allowed to wear muftis was on our carnival day. That's the only time we were allowed to. Only time. So yeah, I took mufti and I took shoe, just one shoe. The mufti is just like something you're comfortable in that you can just wear at home. You need your toiletries, obviously. You need the towel, all those things. Tissue. What else? I think I've said like the basic stuff you need, and provision. Maybe you don't want to eat food and all. Yeah, you need cup, you need plate when you want to collect your food. You need cooler so you can keep your food warm. So yeah, I think that's basically it, to be honest. That's basically it. Yeah, you need sunscreen too, because you're going to be in the sun. Sunscreen, although they stole my sunscreen in camp. Okay, don't let me say this to you. I misplaced it. So you need sunscreen, yes, you'll be black as hell. I went to camp looking fresh and I came back looking dark as hell, dark skin. So I think that's,
they would also need your waist pouch, because that's where you can put your phones and everything that you need to like take when you're going out. And also you need a power bank. I mean, it's not compulsory, but well, we always charge our phone in the camp market. So if you need like extra charger, take your power bank. So when it's free, you can carry it around.
Video. And like I said, if you, let's get right to the video. So this afternoon we're doing our man award drill, and personally I'm excited about this. I don't know how it's gonna be, so I guess it'll be fun. I was taking you guys on that. If I can film, I will definitely film, but if I can't, then
first control you have got it for drama. Please tell me for that. Fortunately, we are still in the volleyball, and we are still going to have the volleyball tomorrow. Okay? So, I want my volleyballers. Please, tomorrow, you're going to rest for today, is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow morning, 6 a.m. What did I say?
6 a.m.
Is there any volleyballer that's coming for me?
Volleyballer.
6 a.m. We'll be in the volleyball court. Can you hear me?
No. Should we come out early?
Supergirls.
Papa girls.
Supergirls.
Supergirls, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Don't sit in the volleyball group chat. 6 a.m. I will be there. The volleyball court. Yeah?
Yes,
6
sir.
6 a.m. in the morning. We will be there. We are going to have our final rehearsal before the volleyball competition. Do you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Do you hear me? Let me just tell you the truth. You will see your body feeling as if you are going to die. You can't do it. I just forget about that body. You will see yourself striving. Just forget about that body. That is another thing. This is our body we carry. It's our problem. It's human problem. It's the human body. That's our problem. There is no other sin we commit against God that doesn't have to do with our body. That's to do with our body. Giving into the body. That is just it. Can you hear me, everyone?
Yes, sir.
We have this. I want this match we are going to play now. I want it straight to. Gentlemen, I'm not happy.
Why?
I'm not happy.
Why?
Wait. I am not happy.
Why?
Why?
Yes.
Want me to tell you why?
Yes.
For real?
Yes.
Can I tell you why?
Yes.
The why is, let me stick for that idiot. Hey, did I tell you why?
Yes.
How come you allow them go to 18? Let me tell you what is at stake. What is at stake is this. You have qualified for final.
Yes, sir.
From here to winner. Now.
Yes, sir.
You have just one game. Hey, listen. Give or take. Say that you come second or you come first.
We need.
Let me talk. Hey, but you see this spirit?
Thank you,
baby. The next set that is going to come and play with you. Gentlemen, they must not reach 10 for first game.
Shall
we? Not reach 10 for second game.
Yes, sir.
You will beat them and celebrate.
Yes, sir. Yes. Yes. Congrats! How do you feel, babe?
Please,
when is the me find out? Like, this is not go rest.
They take mini.
Yeah. This is my YouTube. Yeah, that's my YouTube channel.
Wait, I want to watch this.
Is this you?
Yes.
Okay, have you been to the UK before?
Nope.
I thought this was not Nigeria.
Nigeria. Mm. You can go through my YouTube. Watch this. Yeah. What are you looking for?
I just want to see your content.
Watch this one first. Then you can watch the rest. You can watch this prank too. Hey, voila. What is this?
I'm watching your YouTube stuff. My data don't finish now.
Don't worry, I'll be watching your... Just be... Yeah, watch it.
You feature my vlog too. I'll put this in my vlog, so watch my YouTube. Which one? You are doing POS, Abi?
Yes.
Ah, you guys are the most annoying people on this camp.
POS.
Like, what the fuck? That shit is so annoying. Hello. I want Miss Nysc. Oh my god. To be honest, that's my first time doing something like that. To be honest, I didn't want to. Like, there was one time I woke up, like, okay, let me start from here. I didn't want to do Miss NYC, but when I got to camp and when I was registering, my platoon inspectors, because I had to go register here, immediately they saw me. They were like, oh, this is Miss NYC. And then my platoon commandant too, when he saw me, he started calling me Miss NYC. Like, the man didn't even know my name throughout camp, and then he asked for my name, like, when we ended camp. He didn't know my name. He was always calling me Miss NYC. I really love that man though. I really love him. He was calling me Miss NYC, and some people too were calling me Miss NYC. They didn't even know my name, always calling me Miss NYC. And then I don't know, because of that, I didn't quit, because everybody's hopes were on me to contest. And I know that I woke up some morning and I'm like, hell no, I don't want to do this. I didn't want to play volleyball no more. I didn't want to do Miss NYST. I didn't want to do nothing, because I was just stressed and tired. And then something I learned is you should not give in to your body. Like, your body can tell you you're tired, you're this, you're that, but you should not give in to it. Your mind is stronger than your body. It's all about the mindset, to be honest. So do not give in to your body. I didn't give up though, even though I wanted to. I didn't give up. And then the stress of me reading, like, I don't like to read. I'm gonna be honest, I don't like to read. So then I had to, like, you know, like, going through my uni, you know, I definitely had to read because of exams and all that, but it's not something that I enjoy doing. So then I left uni and I'm coming to camp, and then I have to read again. Like, it's so crazy. Like, I don't like to read, so I have to read, because, you know, now when you're contesting for Miss NYC, you have to, they're gonna ask you questions, so you have to know those questions in order for you to win. So I had to read a lot of things, like a lot of things that I'm not even supposed to know, that I never thought I would know. I had to read them and know them. So, well, things that I didn't like to do, I had to do it. That was cool. Like, I am proud of myself. And then I want a TV. Nice. So I had to read, I had to do any of that. My platoon inspector, he would ask me questions, I would not know it, he would get pissed at me, all that. I'm funny how I was praying to God that, God, please, when I'm about to, like, pick, because you have to pick questions when you want to ask you, I pray that when I'm about to pick this question, let me pick a simple question that I knew. And once the woman brought, like, the stuff to me, I saw that question, I'm like, that's my question. And then I picked it, and it was so simple. And funny how the question I picked was not part of anything I read. It was just one question with answer. It was not part of anything I read. So it was so simple. Like, it was really, really simple. And I'm like, wow, God is great. Like, God actually listens and answers prayers. So,
you make me proud.
I don't go
If you don't come for money exercise, you're out.
Come, 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 come,
come, come, come, come, come, come, come,
come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come,
come, come, come, come, come, come,
come, come, come,
come, come, come, come, come, come, come, come,
it's not easy. It's not easy for a plateau that people thought had lost it all.
Yes.
For a God Almighty to come kicking, to give them a second chance, and they rise from
last year.
If we live on like this, this platoon, they go lose. So the best thing is they mean they go win. I want to make me run mad because the ball was no longer. I see expression on some faces. Expressions that was, this is not going to win the game.
Yes.
Let's turn it around.
Yes.
Don't make me run mad. Because when I call out, the system must get down to the ball.
Hello, guys. It's your girl Tanya Tomi. And we're currently coming to the end of the camp. And today's our carnival, that's why I look like this. Say hi, Abby.
Hey.
You're looking. I want to show you something so beautiful. Aside from me, let me show you.
Oh, fuck. Damn, look at the sky. Oh my God. This is so freaking beautiful. I'm not going to lie. This is so beautiful.
Wow, I can't make this up. What the fuck? I can't make this up. Hey, B. How was your experience in camp?
It was interesting, stressful. I mean, yeah. Like morning devotion thing, I didn't like it at all. But I'm grateful. Was nice.
Yeah, it was a nice experience for me too. How was your experience?
Hey, turn gang, that was popping.
Yeah, T gang. How was your experience been so far?
Well, it's been a ride, yeah. I'll just complete the roller coaster, ups and downs, but still nice and watch it.
Yeah, was it fun for you?
It was everything for me, fun, sad, not nice.
Right, a lot of emotion,
yeah,
mixed
emotion. Mixing, just take it like that.
Mixed emotion.
Like, yeah, periods, no happy periods, what happens?
Yeah, you're like
happy
that.
Today, you're sad, yeah, just like that.
Okay guys, don't forget to follow his YouTube channel, AZ Visuals.
Yeah.
Alright.
Thank you guys.
Hey guys, say hi to my friend, Boaz. Boaz is a rapper. Good ass rapper, like bad as fuck. And before you drop some lines, I want you to drop some lines for us here.
Drop my line.
Some lines now.
What lines? I should do freestyle.
Yeah, something like that. Nah, you're not scared. We all know that. But anyways, well, how was your experience been so far on camp?
It was hell, but I think I'll do it again because I actually want another 3 weeks.
You actually want what?
Another 3 weeks in camp.
Why?
First of all, I like the discipline, to be honest. Like, it felt good doing things according to my timetable.
Yeah.
Somehow.
But you could just enroll instead of being a trader.
No. I won't survive the first week.
Well, that's nice. Yeah, I like that too. I like that we had to like keep the time, wake up early. It just shows like I can actually do, like I'm about that life, you know. Yeah, it just shows that. So okay, since you're a rapper, I want you to drop some lines for us, like
what kind of lines?
Bro, just drop anything. Hold on, check.
This one is for the insane girls.
Insane girls.
Yeah. Are you calling?
Yes, I am.
I don't know.
I've never seen girls with color fitness. They get crazy, happy, and they do what we said. We should be the best. Other guys ain't the special. Oh, all I've seen in the music is regular as you can see. Actually, it's cool.
I did thank you.
Yes.
Okay. I wonder who the girl is. The girl must be so
attractive. Let us live the best together. You're meant to be my ride or die, furious and first whenever. So ask whenever. And then make sure the cast is under. It's outside the film because we sent the last forever. This is words to my mama. I will never give you drama. Even if I'm the supreme head like the Dalai Lama. Always come around like karma. Be the Michelle to my Obama. I'll never keep you hidden from the world. Something just like Wakanda. I treat my baby nice because she be baller. I'll never put any other being before her with her. I'll never throw in the towel or have you ever seen E like see me talk.
A great one. I enjoyed that, to be honest. Ash,
this girl, let us know who the girl is.
It's a girl. That's as far as it goes.
It's a girl. Are you sure? That's men has come. That's what they used to do. It's a girl. So when all these girlfriends are watching this, they should be thinking, oh, it's me, it's me. But they don't know that it's different girls talking about men. Fear men. Beware of men.
Okay, okay, are the worst.
That's a lie.
What do you call men in Yoruba?
Okuri.
Okuri.
Yes.
Okuri sounds deadly. Obiri. Obiri.
Okuri.
Okuri. And Okuri will miss fire.
Really?
Fire.
Can you see? Can
fire
you
see? Ring. Fire ring. The men are good at firing. It just depends on the fire.
guys, that is the end of my NYSC camp experience. I really hope you guys enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. You guys be watching my videos, but you don't subscribe, you don't be liking. I'm not sure you talk or no. If you know Yoruba, you know what I'm talking about. So don't forget to do all that goody stuff. Thank you, love you, God bless you.